Hi, today I'm going to explain how to connect your Android cell phone to the dock station. This awesome dock station, I just bought it for $20 from Amazon. Its name RCA, and with this you should connect your any device, printer, keyboard, and maybe even these robotic arms, hard disk, mouse, this external CD-ROM device to your cell phone. And with this device it's become like a desktop computer with any screen, any monitor, and any TV. You can use any TV with HDMI port. Now I connect HDMI from this monitor to the dock station. As you can see, there is HDMI port here. Then I connect this Type-C port to my cell phone, Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus. Then you even should connect any power. This is power connector, and it will charge your phone when it's work. Then you should connect your keyboard. And of course your mouse. And as you can see, mouse start working. And I will connect printer. And it has two port for SD card, small and big. And you probably should read your card from this. I just connected printer to this dock station, and I use this special application. I spent about 2 hours to find good application that working. And if you will subscribe my channel, it should be great, because I spent a lot of time. Now I'm gonna click this twice. Then I'm gonna select this, and it show me a menu that I will choose direct USB connected. And now it's already find my printer Canon, and I'm gonna print test page right now. can see, start printing. It's awesome. Everything is working great. As you can see, unfortunately this CD-ROM not working with this dock station, and this hard disk drive not working with this dock station. When I try to connect this disk, it even start flasher. The dock station QIKIH, and as you can see, it's just show mirror screen. And I just connected mouse, and I can use keyboard. I connected keyboard, and it works same with this. Now I just connected to this TV, and as you can see, resolution is not so good. It's about 720p, but anyway, it's work with any TV. Browser is working good. Yes, of course I prefer Full HD this monitor.
The monetization.
Now I connected bigger TV, much better. This is Full HD TV, and try another dock station. Try a mouse. Keyboard. Yes, this is the best. This is 46 Full HD TV. Very cheap, about $100. And actually everything just go from cell phone internet, and you can recharge from this charger. Right button of mouse, it's go forward. Left is shooting. Now I'm connecting this card, flash card, SD card to the this card reader. A manager, then USB storage. And I can see all files from my USB, photograph and video. I can play video. Now let's try this dock station, RCA. Actually, RCA dock station has this port, this hole for this card. Start working. Open file manager, again USB drive, work very fast, photograph.
First we need to remove this door panel. Door.
Yes, it feels good.
Panel.
So some I can use my cell phone for this amazing big screen. This should be another very interesting my video.
What we do here is go back.